Hey everybody, Kevin Thomas here again with PickDawgz.com with your free college basketball winner between SMU and Cincinnati for Thursday, January 6, 2022. Now you guys know I love giving out these free winners every day, but my best of the best picks can be found over at PickDawgz.com under the premium tab. If you check out in the description, we set a link up there for you to make it super easy. Now let's get right to that winner between SMU and Cincinnati. SMU 11-3, 7-7 ATS with their star player Kendrick Davis leading the way. In my opinion, this is the best SMU team I've seen in a long time. Even though they have lost 9 of 10 to Cincinnati, this Cincinnati team 10-4, 4-7-2 ATS isn't the same Cincinnati team that I'm accustomed to watching. Their defense, not that great. They lost to Tulane at home. Tulane is horrible. The only quality game they have so far making them favorites here is against Illinois. And in that game, we all know the big man Cockburn. That was his first game back after being suspended for four games. The underdog here is 5-2 ATS. And as we all know, SMU is the underdog in this matchup. So we are going to keep going with that. We're going to take SMU plus 1.5. I like them to outright win, but we'll take 1.5.